Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So you just reinstalled Windows or moved your Steam library to a new drive, but now Steam thinks your games are gone. You know they're still there, but it's showing install instead of play? Don't panic. You're not losing hundreds of gigabytes. I'll show you how to make Steam detect your installed games again without re-downloading anything. Steam can only find games in folders it's tracking, so if you moved your games or reinstalled Windows, that link might be missing. Here's how to fix it. Open Steam. In top left corner, click on Steam and go to Settings. On the left side menu, select Storage. Click here to expand this and select Add Drive. Navigate to the folder where your games are installed, like the Steam library, and add it. I don't have any drives with Steam folders, but you should have it if this is the reason why Steam won't recognize your games. Once you do that, go back to your library. Steam should now scan that folder and detect the games automatically. If Steam still shows Install next to the game, don't click away just yet. Click Install, and when the window pops up, make sure the install path matches where the game is actually located. Steam will check the files, and if it sees the data is already there, it'll skip the download and go straight to verifying. This takes a minute, and boom, you'll get the play button back without using a single extra byte of bandwidth. If you move the games from a backup or another PC, Steam might not recognize them even if you add the folder. To fix this, go into the game folder. I will go to my E drive. Open Steam library and the Steam apps. Make sure it contains this appmanifest.acf file in the Steam apps directory. If the .acf file is missing, Steam won't recognize the game at all. You can copy those files from another Steam install or restore them from a backup. Once they're in the right place, Steam will instantly recognize the game. And that's how you restore your Steam games without re-downloading 200 gigs of data. Let me know if it worked for you in the comments, and if you want more Steam fixes like this, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next video, stay safe, happy gaming, and I'll see you all.